The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Ilya waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which he claims killed the writhing dread.
No, no! The creature took Leia! It can't be dead. It waits in its lair, even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Leia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this disc, key, this... I have what opens the lair.
And you didn't hurt any of the daughters when you took it?
They didn't hear me or my blades, but they felt them, Brys.
Why? Why would you?
This disc is a prized possession. If I hadn't killed them, I never would have made it out alive, and Leia would be lost.
I suppose you did what you had to. Leia's worth any price.
Wait!
Leia! Leia!
Malaka! Brys! You have no idea what you... Brys! Speaks of turning victims to stone.
Ah!
must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the Riving Dread over the centuries. Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.